Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your guy, Rapper Ralph, back with another video. Alright, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Especially this video. Make sure you, y'all share this one. I want to try to make this viral. If not, you know, at least 1,000 views. 1,000 views. Alright, but I really want this to be viral, because I want a lot of people to hear this. But anyway, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And if you've already been rocking with your boy, bow. Team No Excuses, what it is.
It's Team No Excuses. We don't make excuses, we make it happen.
Alright, so today I want to talk about is going back to the basics. And that is the 80s, the 90s, and the 2000s generation, right? We got to start going back to honoring our mother and father. We got to start going back to appreciating the elders that came before us. You understand? Like, we got to get back to that with the whole NBA young boy and Floyd Mayweather situation. Again, maybe sit back and examine a lot of stuff, especially what's going on now with the pandemic. Like, we gotta appreciate the elders that we have now in the generation, because one day, guess what? We're gonna get older, and if we don't make a difference, guess what? The generation behind us is gonna do the same thing. You know what I'm saying? So we have to start breaking this chain and going back to the basic and respecting our elders. You understand? We got to learn to appreciate it. Because guess what? Back in slavery, guess what? So-called blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans. Your foremothers and forefathers, they didn't get to raise their children. The children at that time... They didn't get to grow up with their parents. So we have to appreciate and value that. You know what I'm saying? Going back to saying yes sir, no ma'am. Yeah, yes sir, no sir, yes ma'am, no ma'am. Thank you, no thank you. Like, we got to get back to those days, you understand? And appreciate those that help put clothes on our back, food on our table, roof over our head. You understand? There's no reason why your mother should say, hey, take out the trash, and you say no. Or your father say, hey, go cut the grass, and you say no. You know what I'm saying? There should be no reason for that. You understand? I'm going to read this scripture, all right? Leviticus 19:32. Thou shalt rise up before the hoary head, and honor the face of the old man, and fear God thy God. And fear thy God, I am the Lord. That's Leviticus 19:32. So, we as the young generation, we got to start breaking the chain, respecting our elders, and appreciating them. You understand? Tomorrow's not promised, especially with the shit that's going on today. You understand? So, we got to break that chain. For real, for real. You 80s, 90s, early 2000s, I'm calling y'all out. What's up? You know what I'm saying? Let's change this. Y'all say y'all love the Lord, right? The Lord said honor your mother and father. The Lord said honor those that were your elders. You understand? Like, we gotta go back to that, because like I said earlier, your mother and father that was in slavery, they didn't get to enjoy their children. And the Bible tells you that. This is Deuteronomy 28, verse 41. Thou shalt beget sons and daughters, but thou shalt not endure them, for they shall go into captivity. They went into slavery. When they got up to a certain age, the parents couldn't endure their children. They couldn't get to raise them, and teach them and create memories with them. All that was taken from them. Verse 32, it says, thy sons and thy daughters shall be given to another people, and thy eyes shall look and feel with longing for them all the day long, and there shall be no might in thy hands. Meaning, just like you seen these slavery movies, yes, that was us. And the Bible spoke about that. So just think about the next time you want to be disrespectful to your mother or to your father or to the elder, your uncle, your grandpa, your grandma, or somebody, a teacher. Just think about that. Your foremother didn't get to enjoy that, man. So let's change that and let's go back to the basics. The 2000 respect the 90s, the 90s respect the 80s, the 80s respect the 70s, and it trigger on from there. We got to get back to that. All right, let's get back to the basics. Yes, sir. No, sir. Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Thank you. No, thank you. We got to get back to that, all right? Y'all stay safe, man. All right? Don't get out the spirit. Stay in the spirit, all right? Open your Bible. Read. You know what I'm saying? Get close to your loved ones, all right? Because tomorrow, it ain't promised. So I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Let's go back to the basics. Alright. With that being said, it's your boy, Ralph, Ralphie Ralph. And all I gotta say is this. If you ain't rocking with Mr. No Excuses, then hey, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Alright. Let's see if we can get this up to 1,000 views, bro, because a lot of our generation, we need to hear this. And those, the elders, let's start setting better examples. When you read Titus 2, it lets you know all the aged men and women, they set great examples. So let's change how we live, all right? So, with that being said, there ain't no excuses in the building. We don't make excuses. We make it happen.
Mr. No Excuses.
What?